Much to do with mermaids, but they crop up in the chorus and they make for a nice talking point. There's a couple of tunes stuck in the middle of this, which I don't know what they're called, so Rory does, I think.
The first one's called Auntie's Barn Dance, and the second one is known as Cuz Tunes or Christmas Eve.
Smoke action.